happening today. Tulsa Mayor G.T. Bynum will be on the Today Show for a live interview talking about our city's response to the coronavirus. Mayor Bynum was recently featured in the New York Times, where he talked about how Tulsa was one of the earlier cities to take action against the virus. Also, the backlash he received from it, with some even comparing him to Hitler. Mayor Bynum's expected to talk about that and more later this morning on the Today Show. That's around 8 a.m.